Hi viewers, welcome you all from Veggie Recipes Blogspot. Today we are going to show you how to prepare red rice puttu. Ingredients for red rice puttu: 1 cup of grinded red rice powder, 1/2 cup of jaggery, around 10 to 12 numbers of cashew, little salt, 1 teaspoon of cardamom, 1/2 a cup of coconut, required ghee. Add the red rice powder in mixing bowl, little salt, so we going to make this one in saturated surface dry condition. We have to make that rice to that condition to steam cook. So I have to add little water, then mix it, then again add little water, mix like that. We have to make this one. Just sprinkle the water and mix again. See, this red rice flour, you have to soak the red rice for approximately 5 hours, then drain the water completely. But the rice should not be completely dry, there should be, it should be in wet condition. But it's not that much wet also. In that condition you have to grind that one in the blender jar. Then after grinding that, you have to sieve that one. Sieve in the sieve. Before sieving, you have to dry roast the flour. After that, you have to sieve. So that is called processed red rice flour. You can do in this manner and you can store this one in the airtight container. See, this is the consistency. You have to prepare the flour. Keep the idli cooker in flame. You have to put the cotton cloth, wet the cotton cloth before laying. Then you can add all the flour which we made for puttu. No need of any puttu maker. Just close that one. Then close with the lid. Leave this for 15 minutes. Keep the pan in flame. Add the ghee. Break the cashew nut into small pieces and keep ready. So we are going to add the cashew nut. So fry the cashew nut in sim flame, because it looks like it's cooked outside but it will not get fried inside. Switch off the flame. It got fried. We added the cashew nut in the mixing bowl. Add the jaggery in the pan. And add only little water. This is enough. So the jaggery pieces completely got melted. You can switch off the flame Then we are going to filter the syrup. Jaggery consists of small, small impurities. It's better always to filter the syrup. Not much impurities, only little. We are adding the filtered syrup in the pan. We are going to add the cardamom powder, then the grated coconut, that's it, enough, switch off the flame. It will be very tasty and very healthy than the white rice. Red rice is very good for health. To open the lid, it's after 15 minutes. It's cooked, so switch off the flame. Transfer the puttu to the mixing bowl. So we're going to add the jaggery syrup with grated coconut and cardamom. See, instead of white rice, if you are using red rice regularly, that is very good. It consists of low carb and it's rich in vitamins, fiber, iron. So it's very good for health. Red rice puttu from Veggie Recipes Blogspot, just for you. Enjoy. If you like my video, please give me thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Please share with your friends and relatives.